Here we go then. Al Goya on the right-hand side on pole position. Terry Reimer ready to pounce on Lutz Bernau. He'll have his work cut out to try and get past the championship leader, Stuart Oliver's there as well. And Jochen Hahn goes off in the first down and he's rolled. Oh, never seen anything like that before. And now gets hit by Carlos Neves as well. And Jochen Hahn has done things in a truck which we never thought was possible. It's back on two wheels and he's moving around. He seems to be okay, but that truck is a complete wreck now. And I doubt if we'll ever see that one back out on the circuit again. But that was an incredible first turn. And, well, looks to be just slightly caught inside the truck. Here's a replay. We're on board with Stuart Oliver. Jochen Hahn then on the left-hand side of the picture just gets it wide under braking. The truck, for some reason, just flips over. And there's trucks everywhere. Here's a replay on board Terry Reimer. There goes Jochen Hahn. He's into the back of Lutz Bernau. That's what happens then. And then just gets it onto the curbs. And the truck rolls for inextricably reasons. And there's damage there from Carlos Neves as well. And Jochen Hahn is perfectly OK. They just can't get him out. The door is stuck. Wow, that is absolutely unbelievable. Here's another replay then. And look at this. Jochen Hahn, it just flips him round, over it goes, slides down on the cab, and then he gets hit again by number 47, and that pushes him even further, and somehow that truck digs in and rights itself back in the right way. And dear, oh dear, that is not going to be covered by insurance. Or if it is.